Hello students, in this video lesson we will understand how does vaccination cause immunization against pathogen. There are few terms. Vaccine. Vaccine is a preparation or extract of dead attenuated pathogens. Attenuated means half killed. Pathogens of a disease which on inoculation means injection into a healthy person, provides immunity by inducing antibody formation. Vaccination is the process of introduction of vaccine into an individual to provide protection against a disease, and immunity is the ability of host to fight the disease causing organism by the immune system. Immunization is the process by which the body produces antibodies against the disease through administration of specific vaccine. Now the question is, how does vaccination cause immunization against pathogen? To get the answer of this question, first we should understand how our immune system works. How does our immune system work? Our immune system provides two kinds of immunity. Our immune system works by providing two kinds of immunity: innate immunity and acquired immunity. Innate immunity is the immunity we are born with it. So it is present since birth in human body. It is present since birth. Its example is WBC. Acquired immunity is a type of adaptive immunity. We can say adaptive immunity. We can use the term adaptive immunity for acquired immunity. It is the immunity we acquire through the life course during exposure of a specific disease. Let's deep dive into the detailed process with this interesting narration. All the cells are surrounded with proteinaceous structure called antigens. Suppose this is bacterial cell and it is covered with plasma membrane. As we know that every cell is covered by plasma membrane, but here certain proteinaceous structures are present on this plasma membrane. These proteinaceous structures are called antigens. Antigens are antibody generating substances. Suppose this is human cell. It is also surrounded by plasma membrane and covered by antigens. It is also surrounded by proteinaceous structures, and these proteinaceous structures are called antigens. Even for human cells. So this is bacterial cell and this is human cell. Every cell has different types of antigens. Means the type of antigen is different for every cell. It means bacterial and human cell have different kinds of